The following Gamer Guys episode is trickshotting and extra stuff on Killing Floor. And remember to like, subscribe, comment, and thank you for watching. Peace.
Okay.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, welcome to Comedy House. Let's go check it out. Okay. Oh, we're done with... Wait, what? How difficult are you playing this at?
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Oh, shit. Beginner with long.
God, we haven't played in that long. We're playing on beginner.
Well, we suck.
This faggot.
We do suck. I won't lie. We suck.
No, we don't.
Not Roshi, not get your hands off of those.
Gorge. Shh. Don't shoot him. Aw, damn it. Turn around.
There's several behind you, though.
Did you didn't tell me? Jesus.
There's him behind you. Oh god, the leg.
The leg affects us the most. Not the zombies. At least on this map, it's so bright you can see everything.
Hold on a tick, I'm that's reloading.
True. No, behind you. Put in it. What the hell are you doing?
What?
Get your shit together. Stop watching Goku slap Bulma's vagina. Let's get the shit together.
New man, give me a sec.
Okay.
I'll tool you up.
I'm going to the trader first. Sucker.
I know what happens if you go to the trader first.
Oh my god.
Hand cannon. I had to buy that shit first. Now I can auto fill it. There you go.
I can't believe I have a medic gun. This is pretty cool.
Is it really though?
Yes, I can heal people like you, Gord. I can go.
I know the medic gun.
I thought it was just like cool looking guns with like rapid fire, but. Oh, you can walk through me? Damn it. I was trying to find a way to troll you guys for later on, but...
How do you heal yourself? I can't remember.
Q.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Is there a way to crush this?
Slap that pussy! Slap that pussy!
The fuck?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna just sit back and watch TV. Well, you kill zombies.
Look, I can blind the fucking painting thing.
Oh, we left Roshi's boot box.
Snap that pussy.
Bloody hell.
I'm going to the back of the house.
I forget, is there a way to crouch? I forget.
Yeah, see. Like most first-person shooters. You scrub.
No. Control is a lot of...
Hold on a second, I'm reloading.
Don't you try to say I'm a
scrub.
C is not a lot of... No, it's not usually the most, like, deep
on the healed your penis. Congratulations.
Can't you see him reload?
I hear a missile launcher guy, where is he?
I'm just going around looking at all the fucking, paintings. Magazines.
Can you see I'm reloading?
This game's got some good visceral effects.
Yes, sir. It's
just satisfying to shoot shit.
It's sponsored by Rage. It's made by Rebellion Dawn. Don't you know that?
Who?
Rebellion. People have made AVP. The AVP game for Xbox.
That was a pretty bad game.
I love Get games. Shut your mouth. Nothing funner than running around first person with as an alien, going up walls. What the? Well, how did I get back here, Dalton?
I don't know. You walked back here.
Really? I was at the front of the house. How did I get here? I'm tripping out, bro.
How do you sprint? I can't. Oh yeah. You can't.
You can't sprint. You can't. You can't aggro zombies. People be like, technically you can, but we don't suggest it. MP5 minigun. Ooh, that looks fancy. I'm gonna buy that. Buy ammo.
I'm gonna buy it. You can get a potato. Oh my god, you can purchase a potato.
What? Where?
You can purchase the potato in the shop.
Where?
It's from the second, it's second from farthest right. There's a potato.
Oh
potato.
My god. Not
enough dosh for that one, hon.
What the hell
what the
is
fuck
it
is
do?
The point of it?
It costs 70,000.
I want it. I fucking
potato.
Want the
not
potato
enough dosh for that one,
what
hon.
The hell? Where did
you
we get a potato?
For that,
potato.
You're joking, right?
Must have been the new update. Must have been like, hey, bitches want a
you're
potato.
You're joking, right?
Bitches
I don't understand.
Look, you didn't lie, but we gotta accept gifts God gives us.
We gotta pay. We gotta play longer ways for this, because, like, that's a potato. That's gonna be costly. It costs 70,000.
It's a potato. That's costly.
The average gun on here costs, actually the highest gun you can get, it costs 7,000. Imagine 70,000. We need like 200 ways for that shit.
Put it to good use.
Stole my
kill. Yeah.
Ooh,
stole kill.
Don't stay. Stop moving. I'm trying to heal you, bitch.
No. Oh. I'm full health. Fuck off.
There we go.
I was full health. You're lagging.
I am.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, hate when I lag. Change that guy, invisible bitch in front of me.
Stay sharp.
Okay, change that guy coming on right side of the house. And I can't do anything to him.
I'm reloading.
There. Oh, we have 10 waves? How long did you set this game for, though?
Long.
Oh my god. We're gonna have like 200 more zombies out of here.
Maybe we'll get that tater.
Maybe we'll get this tater, dude. I know I want the tater.
That is Halo jump. It was awesome.
Hello. The health drops.
Where are you, Gordon? I'm gonna heal you. Oh shit. Stalin just one shot him. It's like, go fuck yourself.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
It's only 9 things left.
Oh, by the way, guys, my grenades heal, so always go towards my grenades. Guys, step on this. Come heal yourselves.
I'm reloading. I'll tool you up just right.
That sounds dirty. She's like, I'll tool you up just right. With my vagina.
With my vagina.
It's just, aw, oh, that fucking...
I keep lagging back. Oh, god.
You know what? I'm gonna change my perk. I'm gonna go with Firebug.
Potato.
Combat shoddy.
A potato.
Tater. Tato.
Potato.
Potato.
Oh my god, you can buy dual flare revolvers.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna save my money, see if I can get that potato. Potato.
No, yeah, you gotta have a lot of money, like 70,000.
I know, that's why I'm saving. That's why I'm saving my cash.
Your dreams do not want to come true. Dragon Breath Trent God. Oh, do you have a shotgun?
I'll swim in this water.
Combat shoddy.
Oh, I got the Dragon Breath shoddy. This one does more damage.
I know, but I like this one better.
This one's more badass.
I am enjoying my hand cannons.
This goes through.
That's not even a shotgun.
It is. It's a pump shotgun.
No, it fires rockets.
It's a trench gun, good sir.
Shoot it. Shoot it at the fucking house. Yeah, that's fucking like rockets.
It shoots explosive shells, dumbass.
It's a rocket, faggot.
It's a rocket.
It's a trench gun that shoots fireballs.
It shoots rockets.
Well, this shotgun actually exists.
It doesn't.
It does.
This is lies.
No. These are explosive bullets. there is a trash gun that has explosive shells. And if this is what it's called. Just one shot everything. Hello, good sir. Would you like... Oh, shit, there's two invisible guys. Cover me, I'm reloading.
I'm reloading.
Come on, you made this, way too easy.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading. Get out of the fucking way!
This is perfect. Nobody needs ammo next round, right?
No, don't be, don't do that.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
What are you doing? Don't be a faggot.
Too late for him.
Are you serious?
You're pretending, right? You shall not buy anything.
Get it out of there for him.
Keep back, I'm welding.
You're such a fucking douchebag. You do this every time. You wonder why people don't want to do anything with you. I'm actually, like, I hope you're not actually curious.
Got 50 seconds. Go, go, go! YOLO. YOLO, my swag.
Jesus.
I need to go anyways.
I'm gonna fix the sharpshooter. Go to the store. No.
Don't need it yet.
What?
Exactly.
Nope. Wish I could open the fridge.
I want a beer.
There's probably tater in there. Tater.
Dom, watch this.
Dom,
360 no scope.
It was fun having you on.
We can trick shot off this. That's cool. Okay, watch this. 360
no scope. How'd you close this door?
E.
Weld it, Dom. Weld it shut.
Fuck off!
That chainsaw guy's just gonna blast through it. Rory, you better heal. You're half.
Fuck your heals, bitch.
I'm not gonna heal you, because I don't have heal anymore.
You don't have heal anymore.
I'm not a support specialist. Therefore, I will not heal people.
I'm out of ammo?
Cover me, I'm reloading! What happens when you don't buy it, though? Don't buy ammo, you're gonna have
ammo's for quitters.
Is that how you look at it?
Oh, come on! Ah, just this slow mo popped up. That was a new flight.
Hey, who the fuck's behind me, you piece
George,
of
shit?
Oh, I'll heal myself, right? Save myself, bitch! Knife him! Knife him! Y'all let me knife him!
Knife the guy with the chainsaw?
Oh my god! God damn it!
Damn it, Gord.
Damn it, man! Well, I'm not gonna survive. Alright, well, not survive. I'm not gonna be able to have the potato. Oh, maybe. Unless you guys took the handguns. I have a feeling you guys took the handguns that I had.
No, I didn't.
Nope, I didn't.
funny how he answers last.
I had magnums. I didn't have enough.
Fuck it! Don't withstand your pistol, don't go fuck.
Two bloody great handfuls. Nice one.
Oh, really? One in each hand, you say?
I have hand cannons, and I also have MKs.
You lost your leg.
Yeah, shit's been whacked.
Oops, sorry, I pre-combed, you disappeared.
I'm still here, I'm still teabagging my corpse, I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Hey, Gord, he thinks he's safe.
Closing time?
Dalton, you realize they come in the house, right?
Okay, I know, I'll be fine.
From both, like, from the rooftop and the bathroom, right?
I'll be fine.
Instant shopping, boys!
I wondered.
Aww!
I ruined your fun.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
That's some good stuff.
67 minion
wins. Put it to good use.
67 zombies, Jesus Christ.
What the fuck? What? Oh, jeez. Uh-oh, I'm in stock. Hey, enter.
Get out of here.
You old nurse!
I'm
keeping it in the chat, I'm just pressing wands. Honestly, I've been just pressing wands the whole time.
That's funny, man.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
I'm ready and waiting.
God, I ran out. I ran out of one of my pistol ammos.
Sploat.
The shop is open, boys.
Hey, the door's
come
back.
Come get me.
Closing time?
Roshi took off his sunglasses.
Oh, you guys are douchebags.
You did?
Wait, he did. What the fuck are you talking about?
He keeps moving them up and down. Opening this
door. You're talking about some asshole who fucking welded the door again.
Oh, I wonder who that would be.
Yeah, I wonder who that would have been.
I don't know, Dom. Who is that? Dom, did he weld the door?
Neil, we all know it was you. Don't be a fuckface.
I don't know. I think it might have been Dom that time.
Uh-huh. It was totes me.
Yep. Well, we're not gonna assume it was Neil, who was fucking the guy who always, all the time, welds doors shut on people.
How about that?
My fireball launcher.
I got two shotguns. I'll never run out.
What are you, a bitch?
Shotguns.
I have a fireball launcher.
So?
Fireballs.
How much ammo you got?
153.
No.
Enough to take out hordes. It's where we 360 no scope.
No, that's for faggots.
There goes all your gamer guys fans.
All three of them.
They're like, we thought Dog was cool until he said 360 no scope to refine us.
Well, you know, he necessarily wouldn't be wrong. I'm sorry.
Oh hey. Shit. Flushbound.
My whole goal for this like wave, I'm gonna try to do a 360 off this bench in the back and kill somebody.
the fuck?
Wait till slow mo after this.
Gord's like turning and they're slashing at him.
Oh shit.
Cause I keep getting into chat for some reason. It's such horseshit. I don't know what I press. I press like the mods and I just get to.
You should probably cue yourself.
Yeah, I am.
God damn it. Shut up.
Stupid whore. Shut your mouth.
Shut your damn mouth.
Hello, bitch.
Fatty boom booms over here. Oh, doing it! Oh, I failed.
She, did she say I want you both or I want you close? I can't even.
She wants the D. That's just wrong.
She just wants
guys,
the D's.
Guys! Oh, fuck.
What's your problem, asshole?
I just blew myself up. Oh, that's why I fell in the water. Water kills you, apparently. Hey, my gun's still over there. My gun's still over there. Sweet.
You sure?
My husky fur burger, sir. 360 no scope.
What's alternate fire?
Oh, what's alternate fire?
There's different alternate fires.
How do you activate alternate fires?
Middle mouse button or like middle mouse.
Oh, I see.
Set to widespread, set to tight spread.
That's what she said.
Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. It's for the HSG. What about for the A12? What's it? Semi-automatic? Fully automatic. Eh.
Hello there. I am Katana. I'm gonna buy a bunch of melee weapons.
Highlander. There can only be one.
I'm gonna ask the store a question.
Do a good job,
and then throw and a grenade.
Oh shit. Gord, got incoming.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Just kill him, Gord.
Gord, you're dying.
Never. Possible.
Cut off the leg.
Asshole with a cannon.
Why do you have to reload your gun like any step?
Who?
Me.
Oh shit, we got a flesh pound.
That's fucking what she said.
He's dead. I hate those guys. Yeah.
Fuck her. Hey, bitch. Get out of my way. Move, bitch. Get out of my way.
Do you even blaze?
Do you even blaze? Probably not. Not by the sounds of that. I have to ask whether he blazes or not.
Love the grenades.
Bam! Bam!
New mag, give me a sec.
Pew.
That guy thought he was cool.
Why can't we go through the door? Still 26 of them. Where the fuck are they?
In the bathroom.
Taking a shit. I don't know why
taking
I'm
a shit.
Position. Oh.
We just had fucking like Aqua World fucking jump out of the fucking sea here.
Ah!
The duels are so hard to aim.
Look at Gord, they just want to kill Gord. They don't want to kill anybody else but Gord.
Can you see I'm reloading?
I got this, guys. Walter!
No fun.
I want to slice and dice.
There's like two left.
They're jerking each other off behind the house.
Yeah, they are.
Where's...
The shop is open, boys.
That's what you get for taking off. What the hell? I ain't all over the fucking place. Jesus. Let's change my perk again. I don't like that one. Extra explosive jam bash, grenade cover, or three remote yes, sure, I'll go with that. I'm gonna be a grenader this time. Since we're almost at the last round already.
Stand still, William. I'm trying to heal you. Stand still, William. I'm trying to heal you.
I'm back. I'm sorry. I'm back.
Not enough dodge for that one. Oh. You need more money. Not
that's
enough
it,
dodge
dude.
For that one, hon.
Not enough dodge for that one, hon.
Got 40 seconds.
I got pipe bombs, guys.
Wish they. It'd be cool if there was a mod to take away the weight limit.
Probably is.
Why would you care?
Want more shit.
You want more shit.
You want to be able to cycle through 20 different guns.
Yeah.
Technically, you can. There is a mod that lets you add guns to your starting game.
Mm-hmm.
Like the portal gun, for example. It's pretty cool. Oh, shit.
That's some good stuff I sold you.
Hey, Gord, do you want to play with Minecraft with me and Dawn after this?
When did I say I was doing that?
Since 5 seconds ago.
Oh shit, he's mad. He's mad, guys. Alright, good.
He ain't mad
he's
anymore.
Mad?
Let's see if I can hit that guy from back there. Oh, I did!
Yep.
Holy shit.
Mean, like,
I had to snipe that dude with a grenade launcher.
There are no Dalton's opinions on Minecraft. I don't know why he keeps trying to drag him into
them. Because it's fun as shit. Oh shit, there's another one of those cock eaters. This game just exploded from my grenade. I'm like no-scoping. I'm like quick-scoping people. Meow.
You can't quick-scope people with that grenade, eh?
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
You just right-click and then you fire. It's quick-scoping.
Yeah, exactly. No.
That's quick-scoping.
That's
perfectly...
quick-scoping with a grenade.
If the grenade doesn't go off, there's plenty of skill.
What do you mean if the grenade doesn't go off? What in the video game does the grenade not go off?
Sword like this? Actually, that was a bad example.
Guys, where are you?
If you're close enough range, they don't go off.
What are you talking about? When has that ever happened?
Sword, come here, follow me. I have the grenade launcher. I'll show you.
I don't even care. Because I've killed myself with the grenade for being too close to it. So I think you're saying it's too close, so it won't go off.
No.
Of course, yeah.
If you fire this M32 grenade launcher too close, the grenade will not go off because it won't have enough time to detonate.
Oh, horseshit. I'm gonna say horseshit.
If you throw a grenade, it will kill you if it goes off, but if you use a grenade launcher, it doesn't.
Grenade launcher killed myself with a grenade launcher, you can't tell me that.
Gord, watch, come here. Look at this. What's up?
I've literally killed myself with a grenade launcher. I don't know why you're having such a hard time killing yourself with a grenade launcher.
Because it's not from a distance. See, from a distance it does. From
I will kill myself with a grenade launcher right now. I don't even know what thing it's under.
It's under grenades.
It's not under grenades, it's under demolition, you asshole.
Which is pretty much like using grenades.
Yeah, but it's demolition, it's not grenades, so...
See, that did damage to me, because I fired it, like, and I jumped toward the explosion.
Oh, I raised his glasses! Guys, come here for a second. I raised Master Roach's glasses, and he has a fucking dirt face after I launched a grenade at him.
Like, hello. Oh, dude, I'm adding cuts to his face.
Master Roshi scarred. Oh, look at that. He looks like a badass. Oh, wait.
Let's
there we go.
Let's cut his penis off.
Aww.
Why can't we stay in the shop?
Let me see, I'm reloading.
grenade launchers are too open.
Too open.
Can you see I'm reloading?
Yeah.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Oh shit, Flint. Rocket launcher, dude.
Oh, don't piss those off.
I just did. They die in two shots with the grenade launcher, except for that one. That guy's pissed. Lito.
Come on. Come in, buddy.
Oh god, explosions!
Look at the ceiling!
Can't see anything, smoke screen. We're just staying up there.
I'm close to death. They always go after
yourself.
Oh shit! No shit, pal. I just did.
They can't even do anything. I'm out of ammo. I'm spamming. I got my shotgun though.
God, my grenade launcher is almost out. I have 5 rounds left.
What?
His arm's bleeding out.
I wasn't even that close. I was not even that close.
Dude, holy shit, look at the body spot, dog. The gifts are ridiculous. If you don't mind, I'm gonna take your hand.
You're gonna fatigue more than my ammo, jackass. You probably take my gun.
I have the same gun as you. Take the ammo.
Your gun's still on the ground there.
I see it blinking right now. Hope you don't mind, but I'm not gonna get any money, so I better take his ammo. Since he's not gonna get any money.
Well, you'll have enough to refill, and you'll still have your grenade launcher.
There we go.
You want a trade, Gord?
Trade what?
Grenade launchers.
You just said you had the exact same one as me.
I know, but I'm selling mine, and it has ammo. Do you want it?
No.
We have to verse the boss now.
I'm gonna buy that.
You guys heal yourselves. Pisses me off.
The game promotes other people to heal us. With a homo.
Fuck that.
Actually, it's more efficient for you to heal your friend than it is to heal yourself.
Where are my pipe bombs? I thought I bought one.
We were healing each other much. It didn't make much more sense.
Did you buy a pipe bomb, Cord?
No, I didn't buy a pipe bomb. Why would I buy a pipe bomb?
Because this is the boss level.
I'm just gonna go up to him with my auto shot and kill him.
3 shots later. What the fuck? I just lagged.
Have a grenade!
Have a grenade launcher, faggot!
That one didn't go off till saw the grenade going to the ground and I was it. Okay, guys, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Where is he?
Nimbus!
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 We're all looking at him. Oh shit, he's gonna land on us! Oh shit! I can't kill him! How quick is he dying?
He went invisible.
Oh, I killed him! I killed him, but he's
dead. Everyone jump! Spring break! Aw.
Look, I'm floating in the air.
We killed him so quick.
Well, I hope you guys like watching that. That was very fun. Thank you for watching. See ya.